Jerome Bettis is the lone setback, and this is Cordell Stewart in motion. The toss to Cordell, and Cordell Stewart out to the 42-yard line on his first carry of the ball game. Mitch Lyons, double tight end. The handoff goes to Bettis. He was popped by McLaughlin. He breaks the tackle, however, crosses the 50 and is out of bounds at the 45-yard line. 12-yard gain and a first down at the 45. Tom Zach will throw. Finds his tight end Mark Bruner to the 40-yard line. The tackle is made by Marcus Patton. To the shotgun. Here comes the blitz. Nope, zone blitz. Deep right side. Tom Zach to Huntley. Read that perfectly, and that's a first down. Pittsburgh at the 15. Caught a touchdown pass last week and threw a pass and completed it as well. Here's Stewart. Play fake. Tom Zach rolling right. Lobs it in the end zone. Caught. Wide open touchdown, Troy Edwards.
Proverbial bank. Nifty setup. They pitched it to Stewart earlier this drive. The fake. Mike Tomczak finds a wide open Troy Edwards.
Up and good. Tomczak to Edwards, the veteran to the rookie. Pittsburgh leads 7-0. And Tony Richardson in the backfield. Gerback to throw on first down. Deep and caught by Tony Gonzalez, the tight end. And a quick strike for the Kansas City Chiefs, 23 yards.
Turn, that was number 56 on the season.
Screen pass, left side, caught by Morris. Down around the ankles goes Earl Holmes to make the tackle. Joe Horn in motion. Here comes the blitz by the Steelers. Gerback across the middle. Derek Alexander gets by Carlos Emmons and has a first down at the 15-yard line.
Exploit.
That a gain of 20. Gonzalez in motion. Gerback looking right, goes into the right corner, up in the air, caught! Gonzalez, his fifth touchdown catch in the last three games in a quarter.
Send this guy to the Pro Bowl right now, Byrne. There's a changing in the guard at the tight end position in the AFC, led by this guy, Tony Gonzalez. Look at him go up. Concentrate on that ball. That is really pretty effective coverage.
Most catches in the season by a tight end. That's 9. It comes from Gerback.
For Kansas City, that was well called as well.
Here's Stojanovic, and again it is short, taken at the 11-yard line. Richard Huntley for the second time. And good coverage. Reggie Tung makes the tackle. And a flag is down. There is a scramble for the football. And the Chiefs claim to have gotten it. Jerome Woods. Pittsburgh
personal player. Foul, a 15-yard face mask on the kicking team during the run. That's a 15-yard penalty. First down, Pittsburgh.
During warm-ups. It is, as you can tell, a cold day.
Second down and 10. Tom Zach flushed out of the pocket, settles for the safety valve. That is Jerome Bettis. And that works to the 41.5-yard line, perhaps the 42 where they'll spot it. Left side, Huntley. Huntley breaks another tackle by the Chiefs. He's got a first down at the 28-yard line. The stop finally made by Jerome Woods. The gain, 15.
Most productive defensive player.
Second and 9 in the 7-7 game. Quick flip to Hines Ward. Gets a block out there from John Whitman. And Ward moves it down to the 22-yard line. Reggie Tung with the tackle. Draw play. Huntley hit and dropped immediately by Leslie O'Neal, number 91.
Tough one, that play.
Chris Brown, the rookie from 42 yards out. Mike Tomczak holds it, and Brown hammers it home. Chris Brown now 23 of 26 in his first season in the NFL. And the Steelers reclaim the lead. Ander in motion now, followed by Lance Brown. Screen pass, left side, Richardson. Hit and drop behind the line of scrimmage. Levon Kirkland, number 99, diagnosed the play and got there to make the tackle. Grabs it at the 30, dodges the initial contact, comes left, steps out of another tackle, and is out of bounds, giving Pittsburgh excellent field position for the third time here in the first quarter. It's Lyons in motion. Play fake for Tomczak. Pass across the middle is Hines Ward.
That ball pops right out of Hines Ward's hand, straight up in the air, and Mark Bruner catches it on the run.
Coach here, Marty Schottenheimer.
Second and 9. Huntley is the deep back. Tomczak fakes to him, goes right for Whitman. And the fullback out of the backfield with the catch, Marcus Patton with the tackle. Motion. Blitz coming. Tomczak going left side. His receiver slipped. Edwards slipped as he tried to make his cut at the 20-yard line. It was incomplete. 49 out of Tomczak's hole. It is blocked in the middle of the line, picked up by LeVon Kirkland. But the Kansas City Chiefs get a big play on special teams.
Breakdown up front.
And with 19 seconds remaining first quarter, here's a reverse. Joe Horn coming right with a lot of room, one-on-one. Out on the corner, and Horn, a nice open field tackle by Chad Scott. We begin the second. The handoff goes to Tony Richardson from Kansas City, and he plunges over left guard. Orpheus Roy, number 71, makes the tackle. Here's a play fake. Kerback. Pass is complete for the first down to Tony Gonzalez again. Oh, flag is down. So let's defensive pass interference. Kerback right side. Joe Horn drops the ball. Incomplete pass. Lee Flowers camps on it, but ruled immediately that there was not possession established by Joe Horn.
Free game.
Steelers up by three. Bettis in the backfield. Play fake. Tomczak rolls out, looks for Edwards. Finds Troy Edwards. He circles out of a tackle and has a first down. Pittsburgh out to the 34-yard line. That is a gain of 14 yards. Here's Bettis heading left. McLaughlin makes the initial contact and drags him down. Chester McLaughlin. Cordell Stewart back in the lineup. Tomczak goes left. Derek Thomas is there and makes the initial tackle on Richard Huntley and gets a little help from Dan Williams.
That might be the slowest developing screen in the history of modern football.
See Walker in on third and 22. Here comes the corner blitz. Tomczak intercepted. Donnie Edwards heading for the goal line, and he is in for the touchdown. This one from 28 yards out. Kansas City up by four.
The team's offense.
Here's Bettis heading left, and he has caught a drop. The flag is also thrown. That one will go against Pittsburgh. Fake shovel pass, and Tomczak slides down in front of Marcus Patton. Cordell Stewart, wide right. Tomczak going for Stewart, and it's incomplete at the 50-yard line. Coverage from Chris Dishman, number 26.
Got beamed in here.
It was jarring. Here's Kerback, and Joe Horn has the catch. It's Mike Cloud, number 34, instead of 84. Cloud, the rookie.
Jim Nance's favorite show.
Flag is down as Gerback rolls out to the right. Oh, boy, did he get a nice block from Tony Richardson on Jeremy Stapp.
Holding. Offense number 66. 10-yard penalty. Repeat first down.
Victor Riley, right
there. Oz might be on every show on CBS next week.
Riley Foster. Everybody loves Sambo. Here's Richardson weaving his way, breaking a tackle, and surging inside the 40, down at the 35, a gain of 25 yards, Tony Richardson.
And a quality receiver. I can take it. Move it.
Up the middle. Van Morris. Inside the 35 to the 34. Well, a reminder too, Dan, that
you're right, but it seems whoever they plug in, it works.
They will run it again. Van Morris to the 25-yard line. Lee Flowers.
And Vern, here comes your elementary football question. Why do you think it's working?
Is the lone setback Cloud split out to the right side. They go across the middle to Gonzalez. He's closing in on a 60-catch season. That's a gain of 23. Now has 59 catches for this season, equaling the number of last. Play fake. Gerback. Caught. Gonzalez, second touchdown catch today. And the 60th catch for number 88, this season.
And he's going to come over and take his little free throw. There he goes.
Tony Gonzalez, 2 touchdown catches for the afternoon. Second down and 8, Bettis. In a pass pattern, the pass goes deep left side. And Troy Edwards is belted by Jerome Woods.
Oh, and I think we're going to get an interference or a holding call against Eric Warfield.
But we're talking something serious.
Holding, defense, number 44, 5-yard penalty, automatic first down.
The verge of getting away from him.
They will keep it on the ground. Bettis out to the 49-yard line. And the spot will be just shy of the 50. Donnie Edwards, 2:15 to go before the break. That's Mitch Lyons. 4-man rush, and it's a heavy one. Here's Tomczak, who dives for the first down, and
I
don't know.
Initially, I thought he was short.
Look at that. That is the 4th false start penalty called against Pittsburgh in the first half. Now the corner comes. Tomczak right side. It's caught by Bobby Shaw, number 82. Shaw down, and the clock keeps running at the 43-yard line. No. 5-man rush. Tomczak across the middle. Edwards does not get the first down. The ball spotted forward progress at the 39. Chris. Tomczak left side. Has it to Edwards, and he circles out of trouble and is down at the 23-yard line.
And now you take your timeout and you bring out Chris Brown to try to give you 3 points before halftime. Which
Chris Brown, Tomczak with the hold. And Chris Brown authors a 3-pointer from 47 yards out.
And the tight end.
Here's Gerback stepping up, and he is sacked. Jason Gilden got there first, number 92.
A bunch of sutures in his lower lip.
3rd and 9, no gain on the last play. Gerback, left side, caught. That's Gonzalez again.
Oh, that's too good. That's too good. Chad Scott right now has to be thinking to himself, I cannot believe that he caught this ball. Career day, which is what he's doing now. In terms of receptions, he's already way beyond his best.
On 3rd and 10, this one is incomplete. Chad Scott covering Gonzalez. And Gonzalez pleading for an interference call, and he's not going to get this one. Cordell Stewart comes in motion. Blitz by the Chiefs. Tomczak for Cordell Stewart, who has it. A 1st and 10, Stewart out to the 37. 2nd down and 9. Comes the rush from Derek Thomas. 2 sacks last week. He gets one here. And if you're keeping track for his career, that's 126 and a half. Lee in motion. On 3rd and 18, the blitz coming. Screen pass right side. Huntley to the 50 and down short of the first down yardage. Richardson gets the handoff and runs into trouble. Now he circles out to his left. Kirkland catches up with him, tackles him from behind.
Running good.
And the reverse. Derek Alexander coming right. Breaks out of the tackle. Stutter steps. Still on his feet. Gets a great downfield first block on Carlos Evans. And here goes Alexander. No flags. Touchdown. 82 yards, matching his uniform number.
There goes Alexander in motion. But instead of streaking, stutter a little, slow down a little bit right there. Let your guy do his job. And then now it's Derek Alexander. There's one block. There's a miss. And right there comes Gonzalez to clean it up. Vern, we were here for, was it San Diego, where Derek Alexander caught the long touchdown pass?
2nd down and 10. Tomczak faces a blitz. Has Hines Ward open at the 50-yard line. That's a 1st down Pittsburgh, and Ward tackled by Reggie Tung. 1st down and 10. Here's Tomczak back. Lobs it out, and a flag is going to be called in a holding or interference on Warfield. 50-yard line. Hines Ward in motion. Bettis bounces off a couple and struggles down to the 37-yard line.
Of the officials around a football field. He got caught up in the mess.
Tomczak with a play fake. And it's picked off, intercepted again, 2nd time. and the second time for Donnie Edwards. Three receivers. Jerome Bettis across the 20 and moves the pile out to the 24-yard line.
Press.
Here's Bettis again. Jerome Bettis. And the bus moves out for a first down and stops the clock at the 37-yard line. The most significant, both by Donnie Edwards. They hand it off to Huntley, and he skips to the outside. Looks for blocking help downfield, gets it, crosses the 50. And Jerome Woods finally catches up, but that is a 15-yard gain.
To that side of the field.
Play fake, Tom Zach. And he gets it to Whitman as Jerome Woods went for the interception, and Whitman makes the grab, a first down. Pittsburgh again for the first time since 1988 when they finished the season 5-11. Here's Tom Zach. Diving catch made by Mitch Lyons at the 16-yard line. First and 10 from the 17. Tom Zach deep in the corner over Eric Warfield. But Warfield goes back and picks it off.
Oh, they're saying he stayed in bounds. But does his knee come down inbound? Well, the official ruled that he got that football. Here's another look at it right here.
And the Chiefs in a hurry to get the play call. Out of the shotgun, Tom Zach gets the snap from Duffy. Stunts by the defensive line, and Tom Zach finds Mitch Lyons. Donnie Edwards is there with the tackle. Warfield helps him. Second down and 2. Richard Huntley struggles to get enough for the first down. Reserve.
That's why Cordell Stewart is having to play wide receiver.
Here comes the max blitz again. And this one is incomplete, intended for Lyons. 11. And this one is very low. Taken by the short man, Joe Horn. And Joe Horn out of a tackle and out of bounds at the 50-yard line. Play fake, Gerback. For Horn in front of Dwayne Washington and out of bounds.
And Jimmy Ray flexing his muscles there, huh? Only penetration by anybody in a Steelers jersey.
Here's Morris inside the 20.
Well, the series, that's where you go first if they end up with the same record.
Morris bangs up the middle on second down and 5.
If we're going to stumble, this would be a likely play.
Up the middle into the end zone. Touchdown, Kansas City. The former Steeler, Van Morris. Extra point is up and good. 35-13. There's another less than terrific kickoff by Stojanovic. And Mitch Lyons is out to the 42. There's a fumble.
You think Pete's hurt? They hang in there, bud. Lyons is actually running with the football. Boy, he really takes it right on his left leg.
To be continued. Here is Mike Tomczak. That one caught by Cordell Stewart up at the 50-yard line.
Ready?
Tom Zach is back. Fires it wide open. Catch is made by Bobby Shaw, and Shaw heads inside the 10 and is out of bounds with a first and goal at the 4-yard line. 50 seconds to go in this one. Option play, right side. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Huntley.
Flag down.
Holding. Offense. Number 10. 10-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
It's hard for me to imagine Dan Rooney firing him. I can't see that happen.
Here's the pass in the end zone in the face of a blitz. Caught. Touchdown. Bobby Shaw gets the grab. And Tom Zach with a terrific job of hanging in there and getting the ball loose. Tom Zach. Knocked down. Tipped away by Eric Hicks. It was intended for the tight end, Matt Cushing.
What a huge game for that for the Dallas Cowboys tomorrow afternoon.
Here's the attempted onside kick, and it is recovered by the Pittsburgh Steelers. Joey Porter was there. That was well done.
Third and five. Gandy move, but they're going to let this one go. And it is up for grabs. Tip and incomplete. Little volleyball action. Bobby Shaw finally was the last to have his hands on it.
A crushing. But it's so strange to see Cordell as a receiver.
There's the throw by Tomczak. This is tipped again, intercepted. Picked off by Reggie Tom. And that will be the final play of the ball game. Mike Tomczak and Reggie Tom and Bill Cowher's team loses its sixth in a row for the first time for the Steelers since 1988. And the Kansas City Chiefs win at 35-19. Jim Nantz will be along with the American General postgame show.